Hello children, welcome to St. Joseph's Academy video learning classes. This video is for class 2, subject English 2, Mulberry, topic Fix It Farida, lesson number 12, part 2. I, Ritubish Ramola, your English teacher, hope you all are good and safe at your home. So children, today we will do question answer and word meaning of chapter number 12, Fix It Farida. So children, let's do word meaning. First word is leaky. Leaky means having a hole so that water can go through. Next word is light fuses. Light fuses means a small wire that help us to use electricity safely. Next word is neighbor. Neighbor means a person who lives near you. So children, a person who lives near you is your neighbor. Next word is carpenter. Carpenter means a person who makes things from wood. So a person who makes things from wood, that we call carpenter. Next word is workshop. Workshop means a place where people make or repair things. Next word is garage. Garage means a place where cars are repaired. Next word is sobbing. Sobbing means crying noisily. Next word is ditch. Ditch means a long narrow channel at the side of a road or a field that carries away water. That is called ditch. Next word is veterinary doctor. Veterinary doctor means a doctor for animals, who treats animals are called veterinary doctor. Next word is limped. Limped means walked with difficulty because of hurting one's foot or leg. Children, let's start making connections. Quick answer. Choose the correct answer. So children, Farida is she 7 years old or 10 years old or 11 years old? So children, right answer is Farida is 7 years old. Next is Bosco works as a plumber, electrician or carpenter. So children, right answer is Bosco works as a carpenter. So children, let's do question number 2. Circle the things that Farida fixed. So children, Farida fixed toy car, leaky tap, a pencil box and a doll house. So circle toy car, leaky tap, pencil box and a doll house. So children, let's do reference to context. Here is given some lines. I cannot fix it, cried Farida. We cannot fix everything that goes wrong, said her mother. Sometimes there are special people who help us to do that. Children, according to these lines, try to give the answer. So question is, what was broken? So children, the leg of Farida's dog Foxy had broken. And children, who helped Farida? Farida was helped by Dr. Rita, a vet. Dr. Rita is a vet. So Farida was helped by Dr. Rita, a vet. Next question is, what work does the special person do? So, children, the special person treats animals for their illnesses and injuries. So, children, let's do next. Here is given line, Farida often visits Dr. Rita. So, children, what is the meaning of the often here? Often means again and again. So, Farida again and again visits Dr. Rita. You will make a good vet, Farida, says Dr. Rita. So, children, why does Farida visit Dr. Rita? Farida visits Dr. Rita because she loves animals and wants to become a vet when she grows up. So, that's why she visits Dr. Rita. Next question is, what does Farida do when she visits Dr. Rita? So, children, Farida watches the vet at work and even helps her treat animals. Next question is, which word means again and again in the above line? So, children, in the above line, the word often means again and again. Children, let's do read, reflect and write. Question number 5. Who are the two people Farida likes to visit? So, children, Bosco the carpenter and the Dr. Rita. The vet are the two people that Farida likes to visit. Next is question number 6. What does Farida's father tell her? So, children, Farida's father tells her to fix light fuses only after she grows up a bit because she was only 7 years old. Next question number 7. Do you think Farida will make a good vet? Give a reason for your answer. The children, yes, Farida will make a good vet because she loves animals and is good at fixing things. Children, I hope these question answers and word meanings now clear to you. Homework time, do these question answers and word meaning in your mulberry notebook. We'll do the remaining exercise work in our next video class. Till then, bye-bye.